that, you got that. Yes, indeed. Thomas on the rope again. On the ladder, rather. Switch it. Yeah, you're right. Now he's gonna switch over. And he's gonna go over here to the unconventional jumping jacks. Yes, indeed. That's what it's all about. That's what it's all about. Brother Kenneth over here. He's over here at the jogging mode cone. Yeah, you're right. Love this young man handling his business. Lost over 20 pounds already, y'all, and still losing. It's my brother right here. That's what I'm talking about. Feeling good, and he finishing these drills, y'all. He gonna give y'all a run for the money now. Telling you. Especially his young lady right here. Yes, indeed. It's her second day, and she's handling her business. Switch it. Yeah, you're right. I feel sorry for the kettlebell. That poor kettlebell don't know what happened to it. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. But it's about to get some more work on through now. Yeah, you're right. We have 553 and counting. Yes, indeed. That's what I like to see, that determination, that work. Get that work in. Yeah, you're right. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, you're right. That's how you work it. I see you, sister. I see you, Thomas. Let's get it, baby. Let's achieve those goals. We hungry, right? Brother Thomas had lost over 40 pounds of steel.